Magic, what do you have that makes you perform like this in these championship games?
Well, I don't know. Just, I love to win.
I said before that I felt that Magic Johnson was the greatest point guard that's ever played this game.
Magic's just a great basketball player. He's the best I've ever seen, you know. Unbelievable. I don't know what to say.
Important sequence for the Lakers. Magic, yes!
For Magic, back with a beautiful pass from Jamal Will. Magnificent pass.
Magic's hot and he knows it.
Oh, what a pass to Cooper who scores!
Scott down the middle of Magic, a bad pass. Magic grabs it, throws it over his shoulder, slam dunk. Sensational play by Magic.
Magic bounces underneath the Jamal. What a pass!
Magic gives a no-look to Magic to Michael Thompson. First a no-look pass and then a no-look tap.
Here comes Magic, he's got it, he throws it on the way for three. Magic having trouble with the ball. He finally got it off. It's good!
Magic's 18-footer wins it. Did he make a miraculous shot? Yes. Has he ever done it before? You bet he has. Will he ever do it again? Time and time again.
The Magic wants it more. Dribble behind the back. Oh, what a play! Slam dunk!
The outlet passes to Magic. Magic makes a sensational pass. Point shot by Magic.
You got it. Magic fires. It's good. The Lakers win the game. The Lakers win the game.
Ball in low to Magic. Back to Scott. Back to Magic to Postman. No look. Bounce pass. Scott for three. Got it. Magic better fire from backcourt. He got it.
And Johnson has it, and he throws up a player.
And he
good. Magic Johnson throws up a player to tie it up, and look at him. And I don't even think he looked at the basket. Right?
Shoot it, 5 seconds left. Magic down the middle, just what I thought. A hook shot at 12. Good! 2 seconds left. The Lakers take the lead on Magic Johnson's